Sergeant Cage, you and your team as you were.
This is Li Mei. She seeks asylum for her people in Earthrealm.
Our village, Sundo, was the epicenter of a fierce battle. We barely escaped with our lives.
Such is war.
I mean, no offense, but you outworlders kind of live for that, right?
This was different. The rebels, Milena, had a weapon unlike anything. Entire battalions erased. It was not honorable, not combat.
Tell me more about the weapon.
A talisman, gold, with a center jewel. Milena wields its crimson energy without precision.
Well, that's good then.
Not now, Sergeant Cage.
It is enough that she possesses it. It turns the tide in her favor. The Emperor grows desperate, and those caught in the middle pay the price.
If this talisman is what I suspect it to be, we may all pay a price.
We talking about Shinnok's amulet?
Can't be. The base, the vault, your wardings. SF, Shaolin, no way anyone can get past all that.
I must be certain.
Well, this is cozy.
You remind me of an Earthrealmer who crossed over with us. He also found humor in everything.
Handsome guy, right?
He was an Earthrealmer. One of his eyes glowed red.
What does she mean?
Kenshi, continue with Li Mei. I'm going to the refugee camp. Gotta get to him before he finds a way out.
I'll come with.
Go get an update on camp security from Colonel Flagg.
Why?
Because then you won't be here.
Are we with you?
No. I need to confirm with Kotal Kahn that Li Mei's story is true. You and your team are going to Outworld.
I don't know. I expected the sky to be purple or something.
Don't believe everything you see online.
And what makes you an expert?
The Shaolin Archives. I studied a lot about Outworld.
No substitute for experience.
So what makes you our leader?
Guys, let's stick to the mission.
Li Mei has to be telling the truth. An invasion would violate the Reiko Accords.
But you can always trust an Outworlder.
But if Outworld's our ally, why didn't they help us during the Netherrealm War? Against Quan Chi and his team of...
Revenants? Like Jackie's dad?
Asshole.
It's not an alliance, not an aggression pact. Outworld is not our ally.
A point you might make with more subtlety, given your surroundings. Now state your business, including a reason why we shouldn't kill you.
I can read you. You're not from Outworld.
I'm from Earthrealm, like you. But my employer, Kotal Kahn, is from Outworld. So now I'm from Outworld. State your business.
We're emissaries. We need to talk to Kotal Kahn. Here. We have Raiden's official seal.
I can buy one of those at that stall right over there.
Look, you can arrest us, even kill us. But if we're telling the truth, you probably get a pay cut. Or worse. You take us to the Khan, I'll tell him you took us down. Maybe you get a bonus. You can't lose.
Follow me.
In these times of war, we are required to view every resource as a weapon for our Emperor to use at his discretion. To take without his leave is to steal from the hand of Kotal Kahn himself. Therefore, having been found guilty of theft, you shall be put to death.
I was hungry.
Your sentence will be carried out immediately.
Death? For petty theft?
Remember where you are.
Jin?
Uh-huh.
Get out of here. Go.
I knew I shouldn't have listened to you.
A lesson in trust from a mercenary.
Here's another learning opportunity.
have some dirt in it. Let me go.
Blood of Kung Lao, descendant of the great Kung Lao, a common thief. Did you think you could walk unimpeded into my temple and walk out again without my complicity?
You wanted me to attack you. Why?
To release your anger, make you amenable to reason.
Make me feel like shit.
Self-loathing has always been an unfortunate part of your makeup. There lies ahead a brighter path. One that will truly honor your ancestors. One that is worthy of you. Go to the Wuxi Academy. Join the Shaolin, like Kung Lao before you.
I can't. They won't accept.
They care only about what is in your heart. Not whom your heart desires.
It's too late for me.
It is never too late, Kung Jin.
Your news of refugees is troubling. Their exodus to Earthrealm was not known to me. I do know this. I invited no guests from Earthrealm. Certainly none who would disrupt the execution of justice. How do I know you are not allied with Melina? Perhaps her newfound power has earned her new friends.
Friends? No. No, we're not even sure that Shinnok's amulet she has.
She employs Shinnok's amulet against me? The very item Earthrealm swore would be safe in its care? When Outworld was offered no participation?
We were under attack, not Outworld.
Kotal Kahn, the fire that burns the sun. We are here because we share your concerns about the missing item. We intend no ill against your rule.
At least one Earthrealmer can forge words like silver. But I recall an Earthrealm expression. There is more honor among thieves than diplomats.
I've had the questionable fortune to be both, Emperor. But I'm telling you the truth.
You are allied with Melina. You may carry out your sentence.
Kotal Kahn, under Outworld law, I claim the right of defense. By combat.
What?
You're gonna fight a duel?
To absolve us of all accusations. Denying the request brings dishonor upon the accuser.
You know much of Outworld.
No, also, the duel ends in death.
You have won nothing. Merely a few more seconds of breath.
Glad you were born.
few more seconds of breath.
Try? Now, Emperor?
The charges against you are void. I say to all that Earthrealm means Outworld no harm. Now kill me. Be done with it.
You're not actually gonna...
Instead of your life, I claim your service. If Melina does have the amulet, we can get it from her more easily if we work together.
Emperor, they cannot be trusted.
Devorah, can you not perceive? I am indebted to them.
You honor us, Kotal Kahn. Our gratitude is wide like the ocean.
I'll talk to General Blade. Tell her about our new... arrangement.
Thanks for the heads up, Sergeant. Stay with Kotal Kahn. We'll figure out next steps once I've got Kano locked down.
Yes, ma'am. Cage out.
He's still here. I can feel it. Report.
One of the refugees found her near the north perimeter.
That's one of Kano's neckties. Inform Li Mei. Tell her we're investigating. Raiden, what'd you find?
Shinnok's amulet has been stolen, replaced by an exquisite duplicate.
Damn it.
Something is wrong. I will speak to you once I...
Raiden? Raiden! Lieutenant, I need you to take a team to Fort Charles. Check in with Raiden and report back.
What's going on?
What's your update from Colonel Flagg?
He said, why are you bothering me? And I said, because my ex-wife is a pain in the... Where are you going? You can't just walk away. I'm in this too.
Not my decision. Thank your buddy, Secretary Blake.
This is what split us up in the first place. You disappear in your work. Never time for me and Cassie.
I had responsibilities. Sorry you couldn't be the center of attention.
There was a time when you cared more about your family than your job, General.
Nope. No evil sorcerers in here.
Would you get serious?
Quan Chi needs to clean up his man cave.
It's cleaner than yours.
You're comparing me to Quan Chi?
Only in terms of cleanliness.
What's this?
I wouldn't do that.
Aw, come on. Where's your sense of... adventure?
Wish for adventure?
You shall have it.
Fire!
I have no need of your soldiers, but you and Mr. Cage will serve me well once you are dead.
Don't know when to quit, do you? Not as tough as you look. Quan Chi? You've lost.
A delay, Miss Blade. The inevitable still beckons.
Johnny!
You won't be dead for long.